What's up again, guys? Listen, me have a liquor store in the table. Liquor store, that's a liquor thing. Like, me I do the express thing on Instagram, see? And me end up post one girl, like, and then I say, oh, I'm going to go against them guidelines. The girl never have on. The girl did have on clothes. She just have big body and not even breast anybody that she was. Just back way picture, like, you know, back way. But me post a picture now. The man say, oh, I go against them guidelines and thing. Take a start now. Come on, fine.
Bumba, push it.
Hey, don't bother with me. Don't make a pinch off your mouth. And me take any me end up take you off Instagram. They see me card. They say maybe they delete me, my account. So me I say, oh, well, let me jump off of this. Anyways, me I go back in there to say, oh, we can't refresh. Then me go back, me get logged out. So me didn't know me. I say, oh, go on. And then I lose my page with my followers. Then I didn't hear me. I say, oh, you know what? Me try log in back. Me can't log in. Me use my same password and everything. Me can't log in. So me say, oh, go on. Well, that 3 days, you know, until they make fully 3 days. So I am there and I say, oh, you know what? Me change the password. Because my number I did use because I make them send my SMS. I click on the link and I change the password now. I go in. But I go in now. It should say we go in, but what? I did Chrome use go in. I come on for that now. But I change the password and tick now. I go in on my profile and I say start work. So I say, so I'm not good for so long. So I say, I don't even know if somebody at my page or what, but I don't know if it's said, but I know say, oh, I could log in on my page or nothing. How much days people end up on my fucking page, brother? If on my page, I'm going to say, oh, but if some of them, you know, man, they're on my page 2-3 days, you know, man. By that time, they take me down at 5 hour time, you know. Because they don't fear anybody shout out them, you know. So I'm going to tap the, you see, if I don't tap the shout out, I'm going to lose my page. Anytime I reach 15k, I'm done with shout out. And just a bit for my next little page, go and delete. Because if I follow up this shout out thing, I'm going to lose my Instagram. If I lose my Instagram, I'm going to just delete every Instagram I have and left Instagram alone. Because it's hard to start back from scratch, brother. I swear you, from when my Instagram has stressed me out, brother. Just glad I get back my profile and thing, brother. So I want to see how going on and things. From medieval, the year of no video for do pa. And I'm not video in mind what to do. But here I want to do. You can DM me on my Instagram. Anyone on my Instagram, them like my Instagram official dancer. Nana. That I'm a backup profile. I'm on my other profile are white girl Nana, so you can DM me some prank off the war, some video off the one next for the AZ please. So if you want to do, just make sure you like the video, subscribe, and please remember sometime you subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you can get notified every time I post. Yes, so that's in that video, guys. So next time, bye guys.